Great effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
Well, keeping their tyre temperatures up in the tricky wet conditions was really important. There's not much grip out there at the best of times, and it's 10 times worse if you're out there on cold tyres. So the way they kept the rubber in its proper operating window was a huge advantage today.
And as we can see, it's time for the podium, and as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making its way to the top step. Fantastic win for Ferrari. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Our current points leader extends their lead at the top of the championship after a very good result here today. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Kevin Magnussen. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
It may already be wrapped up, but let's look at the constructors' standings. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. Another team that excelled today was Williams, who make further progress up the table. There'll be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you can join us at the next race to see just who will come out on top.